happy to see so many of you gathered here. I want you to give me your attention and open up your ear. Exodus 6 and verse 5 says, I will deliver you from bondage. Our history book tells us that slavery was abolished in 1834. And I am here to tell you tonight that some of you are still slaves. Some of you are slaves to drugs and alcohol consumption. Some of you are slaves to every new style and follow fashion. Somebody say amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Some of you starving, your belly mager to the bone, but you still want to have the latest iPhone. You are nothing but slaves to material things. New outfit, shoes, and hairdo is all you're worshiping. My Bible tells me, oh yes, my Bible tells me that all them things that is nothing but vanity. No, when it comes to social issues, yes, church, social issues. Well, that is another story. Thank you, Jesus. Glory be to God. The devil is like a roaring lion, roaming all over, ready to devour. Crime and violence is consuming the young men of our country. One by one, they're going down as if they name mark on the bullet of a gun. Lord, Father, have mercy. Send no mercy to help our young sons. Thank you, Jesus. Glory be to God. Another social issue, we keep sweeping it under the carpet and hiding it, is the abuse of we young girls by big gray home men in a jacket. They are abomination to a beautiful nation. Oh, some of you men are guilty molesting the school girls before they start bust-titty. You better take warning and leave the little girls them alone and stop. Send them nasty texts from phone. And you little girls who think you hot like pepper, hurry down because it work out so you might have come better. Can I get an amen over here? Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. No wonder the Bible says that these are signs of times. My Bible tells me that in the last days there will be natural disasters, earthquakes, tsunamis, floods and volcanoes in diverse places. Now we are threatened by Ebola and other diseases. And all these things are telling us we must watch and pray. And so as I close my church service before you go away, I hope everything said tonight had good meaning. Please, hey, drop some